5 things they don't tell you about taking trains in Europe. There's no Wi-Fi. Trains are always delayed. They don't tell you when you're at your stop. Tickets are non-refundable. And you have to make reservations for high-speed trains, which cost extra.